Former NOPD officer who entered a guilty plea today in connection to the Danziger Bridge shooting investigation. This is the second guilty plea entered by a former police officer, and WDSU News reporter Gina Swanson joins us live. So, Gina, the man we're discussing, Jeffrey Learman, what role exactly did he play in the Danziger Bridge shooting?
Well, Randy, he pleaded guilty to one count of misprision of a felony. Essentially, that means knowing about a felony and not reporting it. But he did say that he helped NOPD cover up the events after the shooting on the Danziger Bridge. It's all laid out in pretty extensive detail in this bill of information. According to the factual basis, Learman says that after he had arrived at the scene and he had asked a ranking officer what happened, according to this report, Learman says that he was told, quote, an innocent man had been shot. After that point, he had also said that he had helped police cover up this shooting in the Danziger Bridge investigation, especially by planting a weapon at the scene. And he also says that some witnesses had been made up and witness testimony had been fabricated, Randy.
So what did the judge have to say about all this in court today?
The judge certainly not happy at all, definitely had some harsh words for this officer. Judge Lance Affrick said never in his years of service, his 20 years on the bench, had he seen any conduct as despicable. And he also told the former officer that he was a disgrace to the badge, Randy.